Andrew Thomas, the left tackle.
One of the best tackles in the league.
Jones rolls to his left, gets a block from Thomas.
Let's go! Let's go!
Andrew Thomas with a big block there.
Andrew Thomas has done a great job of honing his craft.
Jones back under pressure, lobs it left and completes it for the touchdown to Andrew Thomas, who reported in as a tackle eligible.
It's probably the most fun I've had playing football in a long time.
Let's go, brother. No one better.
Yeah. Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. It's shining in here and I done brought gold. I hear the sirens right out the chateau. Run me the info.
All right, here we go, boys. Take advantage of the opportunity today, all right? Leave it all out there. Play for the guy next to you. Jack on three. One, two, three.
Jumps back to throw. Fires one deep down the right side. He's got a receiver leaping and it's caught for the touchdown.
Beautifully thrown ball by Daniel Jones, and this is why people are so excited about what number 8's doing right now.
Lady, is that?
Blitz is on, Giants get it, Jones gets hit, throws it left, caught by Slayton, runs out of a tackle, he's got a first down to the 40, down the left sideline, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, dives for the end zone, is he in? Touchdown, Giants!
Get down, boy!
Fake. Jones, he's going to go in again. Touchdown.
A standing ovation for the Giants quarterback. He has led the Giants to the playoffs for the first time since 2016.
What's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no... Yeah. I do not miss, hey, stop. Hey, check it, okay, I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do, bright light.
And here we go.
I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again, switch up the flow again, yeah, yeah. King in the streets, young mage, praying on the crowd.
This ain't what you want. Ha! 1600 block. I just wanna rock. I just wanna rock. Body out of ya. Shorty got that body out of ya. Hit it once, no time. Side up, fuck, you gon' kill my vibe. Stand on my money, don't know my size.
Never. I get sturdy when I'm in it. Bow. Talking about I hurt her feelings. Ouch. If I want it, I'ma get it. Now. Shooters in here, all the windows down. Oh, you trying to get a bag? How? Everybody know we pushing a pound. Yeah. Hey, here I go. I ain't walked in a minute. Fully in charge. I'm the boss of the business. And it's a problem. Ain't calling nobody. The hitters is already with me. I come from the...
G5, Seaside. I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah.
I'ma tell you when I'm finished, never. I get sturdy when I'm in it, bow. Talking about I hurt her feelings, ouch. If I want it, I'ma get it, now. Shooters in here, all the windows down. Oh, you tryna get a bag, how? Everybody know we pushing a pound, yeah. Hey, here I go, I ain't walked in a minute. Fully in charge, I'm the boss of the business. And it's a problem, ain't calling nobody. The hitters is already with me, I come from the...
Kept the gallery open till 10 for you and your friends. You know how I spend in H-O-U-S-T-O-N. I get too crazy, had a little bad enough. We stay good friends, we get too wavy. All I know is that when this cup ends, the next one begins. My babe.
Scissors. You could roll the dice or you could play with us.
I'm a nerd, but I never lose. I got two shots.
Praise him till I'm gone. I'm gone. Praise him till I'm gone. When the blazes go up.
So we talked about the Eagles coming in.
...2022 NFL Draft. The New York Jets select Breece Hall.
Breece the Beast.
The stuff inside of him ascend and to be great.
He has been marvelous. You cannot throw a football better than that.
He is going deep, and it is caught for a touchdown. Touchdown, Jalen Hurts.
Jalen Hurts is making every throw.
Big white mansion in my habitat. Aiming at the stage like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch.
Wheels keep rolling, rolling. I'm outside.
29, G5, Seaside. I've been losing friends and finding peace, but honestly, that sound like a fair trade to me.
You almost have to be insane a little bit to have such blind faith in something that you can't see. You know,
well, everybody's crazy.
Yeah, just a little bit, but when it comes to like your career, like, you know, it's something that's like, it's not your typical, you know, career choice. You know what I'm saying? Like, in, it's like a lottery. It's like you're winning a lottery. You know what I'm saying? To become successful and actually have a career and being able to do what you really want to do. And when you see somebody who, like you said, has this one idea, and in your mind you're like, girl, you gotta give it up. Like, you tried it and it's over. But how are you gonna tell somebody to give up on their dreams? Because there have been times where people give up right before they're about to get whatever they need to get. Like, damn, you're right there. You're right on the door. And it's always the toughest when you're, like, right there. When you're about to say, fuck that shit, I'm about to walk away. But then if you would have kept going just a little bit longer, everything would have opened up for you. So it's like a, it's a real fine line between, you know, walking your path and saying, fuck that shit, I'm done. For me, I never had a...
Absolutely did. I got like a...
set in who I am. I know exactly who I am and what I can do.
You see the resilience of him just coming back like nothing ever happened.
I just had to stay patient until I had the opportunity.
No games on.
Gino's gonna start. He's earned it. He's won the job.
Having the opportunity to lead these guys, you know, is all I can ask for.
Geno Smith, an absolutely perfect pass down the seam.
You in the way, get out the way, we got the move to make.
Geno Smith lays a perfect pass. Geno Smith.
He just needs an opportunity, and now he's just showing everybody what we already knew.
Geno's strong mentally, man. He came a long way in this league.
I can't say it's tough, man, because I've been so blessed, man. Like, my tough times would be a dream of someone else.
A new franchise record for passing yards in a season.
He's a real deal, and he shows you week in and week out, throw after throw after throw.
What a beautiful throw by Geno!
Everybody kept writing him off.
They wrote me off,
but I ain't right back.
They wrote me off, I ain't right back, though. That's the problem. I ain't right back. Let's go.
I don't care for you, but I still dance right for you. Hey.
How they turn a top dog to an underdog. It's a cold world even in the summer, dog. Like 100 missed calls in my number log. I talk to God before I talk to people from them blogs. Gotta see through it when it's thick as London fog. I'm from the city, baby, I done grew up under small.
I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.